I'm just laughing. Okay, you might be thinking that what I am, I laughing at? I don't know. I think what I'm saying. This meal was cooked by a father who is old, and for the love of the daughter and a beautiful young soul that he gave out into this world, and somebody now is so glad to have her as a wife that does not forget how she cooked for the daughter when she was young. Okay, whom am I talking about here? It's Miss Trudy, of course. This is Father's Love. Miss Trudy has taken some good weeks when she left Ghana and went to visit Dad. And Dad has been having good time with daughter, including Dad this time cooking for daughter. Oh, amuse. I love this guy. This guy is so loving. I think that's the reason as to why his daughter always wants to be with him. Remember, he's sickly at the moment, but daughter never forgets Dad, of course. Thank you, Miss Trudy, for loving Dad, and Dad loves you. Seriously, I just admire what I'm seeing. Myself, but I only see from this. Okay, anyway, it was a great time.